Hey guys, it's me, Bionicle Builder B, and I know I haven't done one of these actually Bionicle Builder building videos. You get the idea. I haven't done one of these videos in a long time, but since recently I was on vacation. Actually, I was on vacation. I'm gonna be doing it three times in a row, and I've already done the first two. So I like went to one place, and then came home for a bit. I just came back from going to the second place, and then came home, so now I'm here, and then I'm gonna be going out once more, again, and then be back, and then there will probably be more videos, since, as you most likely, unless you haven't actually subscribed or haven't seen the latest video, or second latest video now, you haven't seen the latest announcement video, I'm going to be starting my Minecraft series. So yeah, that'll be good once it comes out. But pretty much the main reason why I'm doing one of these is 'cause while I was on vacation the second time, so like the one I just came back from, I got a pack from the thrift store, a local thrift store, for $1.50, I got three Bionicles. I got the red Aggroy character. I don't remember his name. Leave in the comments, or I can just not be lazy and go to lego.com and find out. Either way, I don't remember his name, but I got him, and then I got a Skrull, which I already had one back home, but, you know, it's still good to have more parts, since they aren't making any new Bionicles now. And I also got this other guy. I can never remember their name, because it's a weird name, but it's this guy. And I've only done one modification to him, technically two, but I mean, I've given him a thorn axe launcher, and I've given him the scrawl blade kind of style here. Yeah, and that's pretty much it. So yeah, what we're gonna be building is pretty much you might need a few spare parts. You pretty much would need two scrawls, pretty much. Or, like, pretty much you need one scrawl and some other parts from your own collection, or if you don't have your own collection, part of this is optional. But I think it makes a big difference. So yeah. First, we're gonna make the body, and this time I'm not going to mess it up, because last time I messed it up by building it completely wrong. I didn't build it like that. This is your main body frame, and then you just attach, if I can actually build it. Here we go. Building it. A little health counter from that game that Lego tried to make using the containers, and you shot at the containers and got points, and it wasn't very good, and pretty much this is what the body should look like. You don't really need this or the next part I'm going to build, but I think the next part just makes it look awesome. And it is, you can't even see all the parts I'm putting, is a cannon. So you can kind of see cannony bits, and then you pull the lever and I shot off screen. There it is. I got the ammo. So you make a little hand that can wave hello. And then you make it so it's not dropping parts. It's a hand, it should be holding the parts, and it should look like that. So you should have like a little T almost. See, there's the, I don't know. You pretty much want that, and then attach. You need a three piece, or you can use like this is three studs wide, and there's half. Although you can use, there are parts that are like this thick that act exactly the same. I'm just using the thinner versions just because I can. And you just attach it on there, on both sides, and then attach the attachers, because there are attachers to attach to things. Here it is. And it just goes on the back. So you can kind of see how it would work. Now, the last thing we need to build are the legs. And I actually have a problem with my legs, not my real life legs. My real life legs are fine. Do not worry. I have not broken them or anything. What happens with this is that normally the legs are supposed. It's kind of a weird word, supposed. Like, it doesn't quite make sense. Supposed. Like, post. Like, mail or a post in the ground. It doesn't quite make sense. But, regardless. The legs are supposed to look like this. So, very simple to make. You can kind of see just a bit of armor on there. And then, like that. But, oh, there's the string. Forgot to put that up. There we go. Fixed. This, see how it's kind of the round parts that are used on the scrawl? Well, I don't quite have enough parts to make all the legs like that for my copy. So my copy actually has an older style for the front ones, for the front legs. It doesn't matter, but my original design was they were all going to look like that. So that doesn't really matter for you guys building it. And pretty much you just attach them on like that, and on the front, probably should actually attach the front ones. And there you go, the spider mech. And you won't really be able to see very well, but pretty much the big thing is that it enhances any character that has this body can fit on here, and it enhances their ability by allowing them to climb walls and move a lot faster. And they also have the big cannon that kind of goes over like that, or could be very deadly to the person. You can kind of see cannon right behind head. Not best idea in the world. Yeah, so pretty much any character will gain a certain amount of like speed, pretty much no armor, since this doesn't really protect them in any way. They're kind of out in the front. It's kind of like this thing is getting protection by having a human shield or bionicle shield. But yeah. So, thanks for watching. Be sure to rate, comment, and subscribe. Or do none of the above. You could do none of them. Although, it would be preferred. Why are your legs on the thing? This is going terrible. Yeah, I apologize for any terrible video-ing, because I've never, not never, but I haven't done one of these in a very long time. So, yeah, I apologize if this has been torture to your ears and eyes, but, yeah, so thanks for watching, comment, rate, comment, and subscribe. I don't get why they put it in that order, it just kind of rolls off the tongue. And, yeah, so see you later, guys. Bye.